ma chère mademoiselle. It is with deepest pride and greatest pleasure that we welcome you tonight. And now, we invite you to relax, let's pull up a chair, as the dining room proudly presents your dinner. Be our guest, be our guest, put our service to the test. Tie your napkin round your neck, Sherry, and we provide the rest. Soup du jour, hot hors d'oeuvre, why, we only live to serve. Try the gray stuff, it's delicious. Don't believe me? Ask the dishes. They can sing, they can dance. After all, miss, this is France, and a dinner here is never second best. Go on, unfold your menu, take a glance, and then you'll be our guest. We our guest, be our guest.
What's poppin' like on Watch Squad? World of Devin here. Oh, gosh. Sorry, I got like a minor headache. Today we're here to check out Beauty and the Beast, Be Our Guest. I'm probably like one of probably in the minority of people that actually loved the live action version of Beauty and the Beast. I think Emma Watson did such an amazing job as Belle. Dan Stevens as Beast, amazing job. I love that movie so much. And did it make a billion dollars or not? If someone can tell me in the comment section down below if it made $1 billion, I'd really appreciate that. But yeah, that was an amazing movie. And I haven't seen the original Beauty and the Beast in a long time. I do know that it was my grandmother's favorite Disney movie, I believe. I don't know if I got that wrong or not, but sorry guys. I gotta shave. It's starting to hurt right here on this side because I'm getting stubble and stuff and whatnot. But this was my grandmother's favorite Disney animated film. So yeah, man. I haven't seen this since like I was a kid. I've seen, like I said, the live action version, but I haven't seen this version to Be Our Guest since I was a kid. So I'm gonna definitely check it out right now. I'm gonna start doing some more Disney music reactions as well on this channel and stuff. For you guys, I have a list pulled up of what I can check out from live action to animated. So, but yeah, let's get into this right now. I don't want to take too long, and let's go. Do me a favor, hit that like button down below, hit that subscribe button, smash that notification bell, so whenever I drop something, you'll be notified instantly. And let's get into this right now. Let's go.
It is with deepest pride and greatest pleasure that we welcome you tonight. And now, we invite you to relax. Let's pull up a chair as the dining room proudly presents your dinner. Be our guest. Be our guest. Put our service to the test. Tie your napkin round your neck, Sherry, and we provide the rest. Soup du jour, hot hors d'oeuvre. Why, we only live to serve. Try the gray stuff. It's delicious. Don't believe me? Ask the dishes. They can sing, they can dance. After all, miss, this is France. And a dinner here is never second best. Go on, unfold your menu, take a glance, and then you'll be our guest. We our guest, be our guest. Beef ragout, cheese souffle, pie and pudding on flambé. We'll prepare and serve with flair a culinary cabaret. You're alone,
culinary cabaret.
Culinary cabaret. Flatware's entertaining. We tell jokes, I do tricks with my fellow candlesticks.
Put it all in perfect taste, the truth and best.
Come on and lift your glass. You've won your own free pass to be our guest. If you're stressed, it's fine dining, we suggest. Be our guest, be our guest, be our guest. Life is so unnerving for a servant who's not serving. He's not whole without a soul to wait upon. Ah, those good old days when we were useful. Suddenly those good old days are gone. 10 years we've been needing so much more than dusting. Needing exercise, a chance to use our skills. Most days we just lay around the castle. Flabby, fat, and lazy, you walked in and upset Lizzie.
It's a guest, it's a guest. Sakes alive, but all the guests. Wise been idea, that's fine with me. While the cups do this, I'll shoo it, I'll be bubbling, I'll be brewing.
What are we? What are we? We want the company
impressed. We've got a lot to do. Is it one love or two? For you, I guess. She's our guest.
That was wow. You know, a lot of these Disney Renaissance films and stuff were so huge and so amazing. I don't know if you really would really consider this a Disney Renaissance movie, but these Renaissance movies were huge, amazing, big, like just spectacular, you know. And the fact that it was able to capture so much magic and essence is why I think that some of these studios could never, ever compete with a studio like Disney, because you have just that magic, you have that magic, you have that nostalgia, you have that feeling that nothing else gives you, like. Just that feeling of, I want to have fun. I want to go to the parks. I want to go try new food to the parks. I want to buy new things at the park. Like, I want to listen to Disney music. Like, it's there. When you hear it, you'll know what I'm talking about. Trust me. Just watch this video. You'll probably want to. There's always been a link to the Disneyland Resort number underneath my channel in the information section. Go down there and check it out. Call. Hook yourself up with some new Disney tickets, some Disneyland tickets for the summertime. Go down there, have a blast, guys. We are the guest, and be their guest. Yeah, that's how you tie it into the video, like a bow. If you guys like my reaction, remember hit that like button down below, hit the subscribe button down below, hit that bell so whenever I drop something, you'll be notified instantly. And I will see you guys in the next reaction video. Peace out.